What's up, mother fluffers? I was 2 months old when I found out my parents keep the good battery-powered chew toys under the bed in a wooden box. I can't believe they keep the fluff and good shit away from me like that, and I know they play with it a lot cause it still smells like mom. I tried to play with it downstairs, but mom just screamed and dad laughed his ass off.